The Delhi High Court on Wednesday dismissed a PIL seeking a ban on the trailer of the movie The Accidental Prime Minister on the ground it had caused unaccountable damage to the name and fame of the office of the Prime Minister. A bench of Chief Justice Rajendra Menon and Justice V. Kameshwar Rao rejected the public interest litigation filed by Pooja Mahajan, a Delhi-based fashion designer, through her counsel Arun Maitri. The police said the trailer violated Section 416 of the Indian Penal Code, as impersonation of a living character or living persons is not permissible in law. The film is based on a similarly titled book by Sanjay Baru, the former media advisor of former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh. Actors Anupam Kher and Akshay Khanna play Manmohan Singh and Baru in the film respectively, which is slated to release on Friday. The PIL said the film will harm the image of the constitutional post such as Prime Minister and will give it a bad name nationally and internationally.